Everyone, we are going to continue with mathematics and the functions. We have already talked about the set and the function, definition of function, and the definition set. And now we are going to talk about the value set of a function. And only can also reach the value of function by drawing the table, as we are going to show later. But if we have a function f of x equals to x to minus 4 x plus 5, then and you see that definition is R, C, S, E, R, and for each value, x in VS, there exists only one Y in R. F, so F of X and Z. Then you see that if you take any value of real variable, real value, put it here, and you get another value. Okay? So then R, F is R as best. Now we have another function like f of x equals to cos x power by 2 minus x cos x plus 20, If you take cos t equals to cosinus of x, then the f of t equals to t power by 2 minus 80 plus 20. You can make it that f of t is t power by 2 minus 80 plus 16 plus 4. Then this part is t minus 4 power by 2 plus 4. Then you see that for each t belongs to R, get positive value. Okay, exists f of t belongs to 0 and this part. But you see that this part cannot be 0. If t is 4, it is 4. Then you get it 4 to infinity. 4. T is cosinus of x. And cosinus of x varies between 1 and minus 1. Then cosinus of 1 and cosinus of minus 1. Cosinus of 1 is 2pi and cosinus of minus 2 minus 2pi. Function equals to 0. As you see, we have a combination of two functions in the same place. And we will defer them and see how it is. We only make the order of this and you're right again. y2 minus 2x5 plus 2x2 minus 4 equals 4. And we are going to solve the y. Y is a second degree equation, and it is a plus b equals 0, and this one is b and this one is c and a is 1. So it equals to minus b here. Y is minus b divided by 2 plus minus divided by 2 power by 2 minus 8c. And minus b divided by 2 is x. It equals to x plus minus x2 minus ac. 1 multiplied by this part minus 2 x. Then you have x equals to x plus minus 4 minus x 2. Divided by minus 2, then it's going to be y plus minus b divided by 2 must be powered by 2, it's by 2, and this one is a is 2. 5 plus root of 8 minus y2, and x2 is y minus root of 8 minus y2. To get this value, this must be positive. And it is even degree. Then y2 less than or equal to 8. Then y is varied between 2 square 2 minus and 2 square 2. Because root of 8 is 2 square 2 plus minus. Then R F equals to minus 2 square 2 and 2 square 2. So what you have learned is to solve y from the function and let it see how the value of it varies to find the definition set of the function, and to get the value of the function is solving it from that function expression and see how the y varies. Now we are going to talk about the equality of two functions. When two functions are equal, So, two functions. Function g, and for each value it belongs to ds and dg, then f of s equals to g of s. Have an example. If f of x equals to x2 plus 1 divided by x, then ds is r minus the denominator 0, which is x equals 0, and g of x is x minus 1 divided by x, because dj is the same as minus 0. And you see, ds and dg are same. But for each value of x, s and energy are not equal. Because if it is 2 x power 2 plus 1 divided by x, and the other one x minus 1 divided by x, then if f is not equal to g. Another function is zero. It's all this not zero. And this expression is always positive. The value and the value. But the dominator is greater than nominator. That is because this one is always less than 1, always, but always greater than 0, and g is 0. You see that the df equals for dg is r. Is real values, but f and g cannot be the same. Another example. And
1 belongs to R minus D. And this R X. Okay. I'm going to stop the video because we are going to learn about one one equation, functions. Even and odd functions, and then we are going to learn about the trigonometric function. But I stop this video and see you in next video.